Hello friends, from today I am starting a new series shopping cart website in Laravel. Laravel version is 5.5. This is new design. It's our home page, and inside this you will see some other pages like a listing, product listing. This is your listing page, and it's your categories. Okay, and after that I will show you detail page, product detail page. Okay, and after that is shopping cart page. After shopping cart you will see billing and shipping. You can see it's only design. We will convert it to functionality with Laravel and Ajax. And after billing and shipping, now you will see order review. This is your order review, and you can add more payment method as you want. Okay, and most important, I already add a middleware of admin, so I will show you admin. Here is the admin, simple one page for now. As we will add more functionality for admin, we will adding more view of our admin panel. Is simply drop down, simple, and yes, you can check login also. It's your simple user dashboard, and that one is your admin. Okay, so guys, first of all, just go to my GitHub link. You can see in the screen. For this whole project, get code from my GitHub. Just go to github/hadeep coder, and here is directory name is Larashop. Here the whole project, you can get code from here. Keep yourself update as my I will update this project on GitHub. You can get fresh code every day. Okay, thank you guys, see you in the next video. Please comment if you have any query. Thank you.